about 6:40 in the morning. He already dropped off his load. Oh, taking some leachate. 8,000 gallons of leachate going to Concord, New Hampshire. He came from Whitefield. Another leachate tanker, another 8,000 gallons going to Merrimack. That looks like soil. Probably contaminated soil. Look how far out he has to go. That's another soil truck. That was here before 7 a.m., that's for sure. Fire training thing. Yeah. Look at how he just totally took that turn into the left lane, you know? All right, let's see the turning radius with the center line. That's pretty good. You can take my picture. Oh, yeah, into the center line. That's a wide turn too. Over to double yellow. It is now 7:45. More leachate heading to Concord. Yeah. Just over that double yellow line. Yeah. That's a wide turn. And this is a wide road. So this is Route 3. And this is Trudeau Road. There's the double yellow line. And you can see how wide that entrance is to Trudeau Road to get to the landfill. Those trucks need a lot of room to turn. Wow. Wow. Whoa. Thank you. Everybody say goodbye to Kevin Roy. Yeah. Double yellow line. More leachate going to Concord. I appreciate it. Brighter Horizons Environmental. That looks like it's probably pretty nasty. That is a complete lie, officer. Right there. Complete lie from Kevin Roy.